It's holiday baking season, and I love frosting cookies.
Here's my tip. Take your baking sheet and your cooling rack, put a piece of parchment in between, grab your cookie, dunk it in plenty of frosting, throw it on the cooling rack, it won't end up in a puddle of frosting, make a mess with your sprinkles, and then you have
the easiest cleanup ever.